Well, basically we gotta beat the guys who are in second, which are the Croatians. So yeah, we just have a plan for the race. Hopefully we can make it happen and end the regatta as we want.
4 points between us, but there is also third boat New Zealand guys, which are 17, so they have theoretical chance to pass us. So we need to take care of them as well. So we have some strategy for this. Try not to stay behind the fleet. Try to sneak into the fleet and sail our own race. This will be our goal today.
The truth is that I'm feeling really happy, really relieved. It's our first World Cup win, even though not all the boats were here. It's still really rewarding, and well, that shows us that we're in the right path and gives us more forces to keep on doing the same.